They both got one.
If you notice the tags, if you're not part of the International Challenge and you're just a great spectator, notice how they do their tags. They're not turning around, they're just putting the hand back, and the person that's to go next just is responsible for the tag. Efficiency of tagging, very important here. So a little coaching.
All right, guys.